in our next matchup, which will be under Muay Thai rules, ladies and gentlemen. However, it will just be three rounds of 3 minutes. You can see the Cypriot, 5 years older. And other than that, very, very similar stats, except for the experience advantage in favor of the Greek. Kickboxing rules for the majority of the time, and also under boxing rules, almost all the fighters on the card here tonight do have a very strong background in Muay Thai. There's a lot of Muay Thai gyms here in Cyprus, and so I think that the fighters, including this man, Louis Markoulias, will prefer this particular rule set.
Louis Markoulias, Cyprus. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting for the blue corner, 21 years old, official height 180 cm, official weight 75 kg. His professional record, 8 wins, only 1 loss, from Greece, Andreas Mavropoulos. Fighting for the red corner, 26 years old, official height 180 cm, official weight 74 kg. His professional record, 2 wins, 4 losses. Fighter representing Cyprus, Louis Markoulias. Ring referee Alex Elia, Muay Thai rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
On the clock here, 3 rounds of action under full Muay Thai rules here. Strong kicks going in from both sides, as it looks to me like Mavropoulos in the camo shorts really looking to get physical here at the beginning of this contest. Short little wing knees going in from the Cypriot. Push kick from Markoulias. Again, very, very hard and quick kicks going in from both guys. Mavropoulos trying to back Markoulias into the corner here, trying to control the ring, but Markoulias comes firing out with a knee and blasting back with kicks. In the clinch they go. Big knee on the inside. Left hand connects from the Cypriot. Combination shots, one in return from Mavropoulos. Of course, there's a long, long history here on the island of Cyprus of fighting. And I'm talking about historically, going all the way back, the history of this island. Different countries have had control of it. Greece had a control of it for a long time. Then Turkey. England at one point made it a colony. Now it's kind of unofficially divided into two parts between Turkey and Greece. So certainly the Cypriots here are familiar with a lot of different cultures, especially the Greek cultures. I was going around the Limassol today. I saw a lot of things written in Greek and also in English. And you'll see a lot of these fights here tonight. Greek fighters taking on the fighters from Cyprus. Hard body kick there once again goes in from Markoulias. All over the ring now. Hard knee bounces off the bicep that time. Mavropoulos charges in now. They go into the clinch. Knees on the inside there. Can see both guys in good condition. Not slowing down yet. Cracking kick there that echoed off the walls here of the Nicholas Solomindas Indoor Arena. And that brings round number one to a close. There in the opening round between these two. Looked to me like Mavropoulos wanted to control things, but Markoulias is a slippery character and was able to get a lot of good knees in on the inside, which are high scoring under Muay Thai rules. Have yet to really see any elbows being busted out. Let's see what round number two is.
Second round.
Round two action here. This one's scheduled for 3 minutes on the clock here under full Muay Thai rules at the KOK Special Summer Edition live on Fightbox HD. This is the 57th King of Kings event, and a whole lot more on the calendar scheduled for the rest of the year. We've got London coming up on June 7th. Kaunas, Lithuania on the 21st of September, Slovakia on the 29th of September, and then we've also got Tallinn, Estonia coming in October. Also heard perhaps Spain as well, and perhaps, maybe, Istanbul towards the end of the year, as well as Moldova as well. 1 minute already gone by here. Mavropoulos is very aggressive at times, running at his opponent, almost like a horse race across the ring sometimes. Markoulias seems to be more patient, slower in his technique. Ooh, cracking low kick that time threw him a little bit off balance. Keep in mind too, this is going to be another element that if you're watching at home, you may not get the full picture of how it is to actually fight in this arena, because it was scorching hot even at night here in Limassol, Cyprus. Very, very hot. Sometimes it's still in the mid to upper 20s at night here, and underneath these hot TV lights inside the ring, the temperature increases even more. Obviously, both these guys from Southern Europe, so they probably used to the heat. Doesn't make it any easier though, once the bell rings. Ooh, caught him with a left hand that time. Did Mavropoulos. Nope. song has come over the audience in attendance here. And second clapper. And that's it. Round two in the books. Event of the summer right here, right now. King of Kings is the place to be. A little bit of a lull in the action as I kind of noticed the crowd just kind of taking kind of a deep breath during that round and just kind of taking the action in here in Limassol. Fighters as well taking a couple of deep breaths over in their corners right now. And we'll get back to action in this third and final round in just a minute.
Fighters. Final round.
Left hand connects as Markoulias nearly turned his back on his opponent here. His knees again go in. I'm really surprised we're not seeing elbows here. We haven't seen a single elbow the whole fight so far. Cracking body shot there from the right side. Mavropoulos really nailed him with that one. You can hear the leather slapping off the liver area. Markoulias reaching out with that left kick. He got tagged with a left hook that time from Mavropoulos. Ooh, another big fat Greek right hand that time from the man in the gray and white camo shorts. 21-year-old who is 5 years younger. There's that low left hook again. He followed it up with a right hand upstairs. Back and forth action now as they tie up. Surprised the referee is stepping in there. This is full Muay Thai rules. Ooh, the right hand clocked him too. From time to time, Markoulias is dropping his left hand and he's really paying for it with right hands from the Greek. Caught him with a knee. He timed that perfectly. And a nice exchange there from both guys. There's the left hand again. This round is really going Mavropoulos' way here. He's landing regularly to the head, finding the body with strong blows as well. 1 minute left on the clock. Ooh, and another right hand that time. The corner of Mavropoulos really liking what they're seeing now. Markoulias is taking some punishment here. Representing the Rock Diamond Gym. His corner very quiet over there in the corner, actually. Ooh, and here comes more good shots. That right hand has jacked his jaw a number of times here. We're inside 30 seconds in this third and final round. I think Markoulias better get busy. Here comes the Greek again. Closing seconds. Big exchange here at the end, and that'll do it. So neither guy able to put down the other one or even get an eight count, so this one will go to the judges. A little bit surprised here. under our one and only Muay Thai rules fight here on Fightbox HD that we did not see even a single elbow being thrown here. As I've been informed, these elbows were legal under full Muay Thai rules at King of Kings, but special summer edition did not get any special elbow attention from either one of these two. Judges at ringside here, tallying up the points. Kurtis Guzmenka marking it down on his sheet. And we will send it up to ringside momentarily and find out who the victor is. Both guys look confident. Extra round is also a possibility.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fightbox Kyoki Heroes World Series 2018, live on Fightbox. At this fight, by Muay Thai rules, I will announce decision of each judge. Judge 1, Andreas Mavropoulos. Judge 2, Luis Markoulias. Judge 3, Andreas Mavropoulos. The winner is blue corner, Andreas Mavropoulos, Greece.
Split decision victory for the Greek. And I, in my opinion, that was the way I was leaning, was towards him. He just showed a lot more aggression. And especially in that third round was landing a lot of very telling shots.